Heads up, if your water breaks, it might not actually give you that Hollywood effect that you're probably expecting.
It's gonna be fine.
Okay. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Fine? Is everything fine?
And get a cab.
That's because if your water breaks behind the baby's head, higher up in your pelvis, that's called breaking your hindwaters. And even though your water is broken, it's just a slow trickle. Versus if your water breaks in front of your baby's head, there's the Hollywood effect you've been waiting for. So your water will break and... Oh boy.